Why this is happening? This is happening because we have a government whose Prime Minister is not prepared to speak a single word against this. He maintains silence, he allows things to happen, and that is why these anti-social elements, goons, lynchers have a free way to do whatever they want.